A recent report by the World Health Organization indicates that sub-Saharan Africa has the highest level of food insecurity in the world, with an estimated 220 million people lacking adequate nutrition. Experts have attributed this to a number of factors, including climate change.
The challenge that we are having in the continent, but also in the region in terms of the climate crisis, particularly the food and nutrition insecurity, and the impact it has on the general population, but particularly on the vulnerable groups, that is women, children, adolescents, pregnant mothers.
In Uganda, the situation is not any better, as 29% of children below the age of 5 years are stunted, while about 3.5% of all the children below 5 years are faced with body wasting. However, much is being done to arrest the situation.
Really seeing whether our interventions have worked or they have not worked. If they have not worked, what are those other strategies that we can put in place to address the challenges in this country?
I'm privileged to be developing a state-of-the-art nutrition lab, which is going to be part of our bigger laboratory in Butarika, and this team here will have an opportunity to visit it. So as the lab is being developed, once we do the visit, you'll be able to know what the lab is able to do.
Meanwhile, nutritional experts from Africa are meeting in Kampala to discuss ways of ending the widespread malnutrition. Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.